Pig built up a house. The house was a straw that he bought from the town. One day, a wolf came and saw the little pig. He came to the pig store, and then the wolf said, little pig, let me in. Not by the hairs of my chin, chin, chin. So I huffed and I puffed and I blew that thing down. Next thing I knew, he was running around.